ज्ञानम परमम बलम, नॉलेज इज द सुप्रीम पावर. दिस इज द मोटो ऑफ बिट्स पिलानी. सो इफ यू हैव नॉलेज यू आर मोर पावरफुल एंड दैट्स ट्रू इन टूडेज वर्ल्ड. सो लेट्स डाइव डीप इन टू द टॉपिक. सो बिट्स पिलानी हैज फोर कैंपसेस. द थ्री इन इंडिया आर गोवा, हैदराबाद एंड पिलानी. द कैंपसेस इन इंडिया आर पिलानी कैंपस, गोवा कैंपस and Hyderabad campus, and the Dubai campus is in Dubai. So let's see a glimpse of Pilani campus. This is clock tower and aerial view of Pilani campus. Established in the year of 1964, spread across 328 acres, this is one of the oldest campus of BITS Pilani. Great, now let's move to Goa campus. Goa campus was established in 2004. Well, the rain in Goa is unpredictable, so the buildings have such shapes to overcome the issue of water collection in anywhere in campus. You can see the main academic building, which is in the shape of dome. We call it B-dome. And you can also see the picture of auditorium and aerial view of BITS Goa. Now let's move to Hyderabad campus of BITS Pilani. You can see the beautiful rocks in front of academic building, which increases the beauty of this campus. Hyderabad campus was established in 2008. Wow, those were great and beautiful campuses. But how can I join these campuses? So the only way to join these colleges are through the exam called BITSET. BITSET is held every year once so that students can join BITS Pilani. So it consists of 150 questions. Each question carries 3 marks, so total 450 marks. Physics and chemistry consist of 40 questions each, while maths or biology consist of 45 questions. You have the option to choose maths or biology to give in BITSET. Now there are 25 questions which are English and aptitude, which test your aptitude and problem solving skills. So as I have mentioned, each question consists of plus 3 marks and each wrong answer gives you a negative mark. One more fascinating thing is you can also score more than 450 marks in BITSET. Yes, you heard it correct. So if you attempt all the 150 questions in the given 3 hours time, you will be given 12 extra questions which you can attempt. They will carry the same weightage as plus 3 and minus 1. To get those 12 questions, it's not necessary to get all 150 questions correct. You may get some questions wrong also, but the thing is you must attempt all 150 questions to get those 12 extra questions. Well, there's another way to join BITS Pilani. Yes, you heard it right. So now happy? Well, that's right. You can get into BITS Pilani irrespective of your BITSET score. You can score any marks and you can choose your branch or campus all your own. The only thing you need to do is to get first rank in your boards. Well, what should I study to get in BITS Pilani? So for BITSET, you need to study your class 11th and 12th NCERT thoroughly. I'll be making a detailed video on preparation of BITSET and the PDF of detailed syllabus is in description. The questions are of easy to medium level. So if you have good grasp on your concepts of NCERT, you can easily crack BITSET. So now let's see which are the degrees offered across all three campuses of BITS Pilani in India. So we have three campuses, Pilani, Goa and Hyderabad, which are present in India. Okay, so first we'll see about BE. BE stands for Bachelor of Engineering, which is more or less same as BTech. So these are the degrees which are offered: Chemical, Civil, Computer Science, EEE, which is Electrical and Electronics, ECE, Electronics and Instrumentation, which we call ENI, Mechanical Engineering, Manufacturing and Biotechnology. So you will notice that Civil Engineering is not in Goa campus. Okay. Also, you will notice that EC is not in Pilani campus. These are main branches and which are not present in these two campuses. Manufacturing, we don't hear this manufacturing in today's life more. So it's present in Pilani campus only and not in Goa or Hyderabad campus. Biotechnology is not present in any of the campuses in India. It's present in BITS Dubai campus. Okay. Now, let's see about the MSc degrees. Now, you'll say कि मुझे तो 12th के बाद बीटेक करना था, फिर आप एमएससी का क्यों बता रहे हो? सो एक्चुअली इट्स नॉट एमएससी, इट्स एमएससी प्लस बीटेक। सो बीई और बीटेक इज ऑफ 4 years, ओके, एंड एमएससी प्लस बीटेक इज ऑफ 5 years। बट व्हाई शुड आई डू दिस? सो सपोज अगर आपके मार्क्स 300 के आसपास कुछ आते हैं, ओके, एंड यू नीडेड ईसी और कंप्यूटर साइंस विच इज अबव 300, लाइक कट ऑफ उसका 350 के आसपास है मान लीजिए, और आपके 300 मार्क्स ही हैं, सो आप इनमें से कोई एमएससी का डिग्री ले सकते हैं। यू कैन टेक एनी एमएससी डिग्री इन 300 मार्क्स, सपोज यू चूज केमिस्ट्री, ओके। नाउ बेस्ड ऑन योर फर्स्ट ईयर CGPA यू विल बी गिवन द BTech डिग्री, सो यू हैड यू कैन चूज द MSc डिग्री ऑन योर ओन, बट द BTech डिग्री गिवन टू यू विल बी चूजन विल बी डिसाइडेड बाय CGPA यू गेट इन योर फर्स्ट ईयर। सो दिस इज द सिस्टम ऑफ MSc प्लस BTech डिग्री। मेनी पीपल डोंट नो अबाउट दिस, सो आई विल बी मेकिंग अनदर वीडियो, डिटेल्ड वीडियो ऑन दिस सब्जेक्ट, दैट इज MSc डिग्रीज, बिकॉज इट्स वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट। Now you will be having some doubts to what to study and what are some important topics for BITSAT, what about previous year papers, what is the fees, cutoffs, placements, college life, which branch to choose, what about scholarships, zero attendance policy, dual degree policy. We will be looking into these in upcoming videos. So please subscribe the channel so that you don't miss any upcoming video. And if you like the video, please like, so that it gives me a motivation to prepare good videos. Thank you.